For this one, you're gonna get your foot up on a surface here. You're gonna take the same side hand, push down with the hand right on that midfoot, right in front of the ankle joint, push down. And you can even take your other hand and really tack that down there, or you can stabilize at the ankle and make sure it doesn't fall out to the side there, so you can get a little overpressure there. And you can just take this elbow, push out to the side, and rock that knee forward and backwards.